Here we are live from the Moto2 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. While the race officials are waving the green flag, the riders gather their final thoughts and get ready to race another US Grand Prix here at Austin. Thank you. While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final ranking.
Thank you.
wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final ranking. Even if he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.